think that's your third one.
All right, third guy.
What's up?
I know.
I have the wrong address.
I
went to Poland.
You got this. I'll tell you.
You're part of the film now.
There's no more.
You guys gotta get ready. She automatically did this. That is a perfect pass. Okay, I could say, well, why would she send in when there's nobody there? Yeah, but it wasn't her job to decide that. It was a
Tori, go near post.
Mark up. Why are you walking away?
Sammy, get back a little bit.
Step up. Girl, step up.
Sammy, drop.
Hey, Sarah. Hey, it's not good enough.
Juliana,
the ball away
Juliana,
every time.
Make
Come
a
on.
Line. Make a line. Don't go too far back. Ariana, get back.
Be ready, girls. Be ready, Red.
Send it.
Here's what happened yesterday. I said, send it.
Take a line.
Take a time, double left. No, get it. That's why we got three fast players in there. Good job, Jenna. It's a bad throw.
Yes. Yes.
Nice switch.
Go, Ashley. Come on, girl.
Stay on it. Ashley. Stay
on it. Got Tori.
Redrop.
That should be yours, Courtney. Sammy's going to get that ball.
Go.
up a red team! Pick up a red! Victoria! That's your play, you're a forward! Courtney, take it! It's a free kick! When he's done, you gotta walk out.
Should have been more like a cross. I know to try to cross. That's what you meant.
gonna just kick it.
That's a good
what
call.
I want you to do. Actually hit it, right? Not just do this. Come on. Come on.
Sammy, that should be your ball. Good job, ladies. Good job.
Hey,
send it back into the crowd. Sammy, I need you to draw back a little bit to help Angelina.
Good job.
steal from there, okay?
Copy.
You're losing every time you do that. Just use the line, please.
Tori, good job, honey. Touch it back!
Thank you.
That's it. Got time. Oh, come on. Not just because they see her coming out, it's offside. It's after the kick. It's after the kick. Contain, just contain. Get back, Chloe. Contain. Get in there. Yes. Overlap. That's it, it's our ball.
Sub.
Jenna.
Good job.
I was not off on that last one, was
no,
I?
Know. Send it through ball! Brianna, nothing to cover, pinch in!
Some options.
right? Like always, you kind of dominate the team, but you don't know when it may happen later. Okay? So, I think that we definitely control the middle and we've been creating. Let me say this to you. Do you think we can score 4 more goals?
Yeah.
Yes, right? All right. Yes. Okay. Well, listen.
What?
At front, Jenna's going to be on the left. Sammy, you stay in the middle. God bless you. Sammy, you stay in the middle.
Okay.
Right? Drop a little bit because I want Angelina to have some,
right,
some help in there.
How far back do you want me
to
go?
No. Your discretion.
Okay.
Your discretion. Not too far.
So you don't want... Okay.
I don't want you too close to her.
Okay, just
okay?
Support.
Just to cover a bit in there because I know you recuperate the ball, then you can dish it out.
All
right. Victoria, you got to stay on the outside. You got to come out from the outside. Dara's going to be on the right side, okay? Jenna will be on the left, and Sammy will be in the center, so Courtney, take a break. And then, go to the left, okay, what you were before. Brianna, you stay in the same position. You're going in the same position that you were before, and, Ariana, stay on that side, okay? And then we let Emily go back in there. That's exactly just the way we are going to stay. Well, look, ladies. What? Yeah. Bye. Ladies, look. They're not physical. One thing that you need to watch.
They're not physical.
One thing you need to watch is this. Whenever we go down the line, okay, the ball is very good. We've been able to put the balls over there. And Ada, and when Courtney or Jenna are on the wings, send the ball across because the goalie stays on the line. She stays on the line. She definitely comes out on new balls, but the majority of the time she stays on the line. She's tall, she's very secure, with the hands in the air. So, I need you to come out.
Well, then I know what's going to happen when you stop on the line. Then it gets cool.
In a few plays. Okay, I'm like, the whole thing. It's alright. One thing you don't want to do. I'll be telling Angelina, I'll be telling the forwards. So if I tell you, then and I tell Angelina, if I go like this, ladies, 2 or 3, it means that it's 3 minutes left. Don't give up a goal. Like in here, I tell you the worst thing you can do. You could be winning the game 1-0, and it's the last second on the half, and then you let somebody score on you. So actually, whatever you did through the whole half, in 1 second, it's gone. So I need you, ladies, I need you to understand that managing time is important, and how we're controlling the game is important. Like I said, I don't know how you guys are saying that the second team was better. There's no way. I tell you this.
Are you ready?
Yes.
I just
okay.
Don't like voting. I like telling
you. No problem.
All right,
go.
Here
we
change that, because you guys need help.
Sammy! Outside, outside! Come on, Sam! That's yours! Sam! Sam!
That is me!
Sam, you have to
tell me.
Anna, get closer.
Hey, higher, 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 higher. This
guy was here.
Get him up in the air. Come on, Anna. Stay on her. You got it.
Good job, good job.
Thank you.
Jenna! Go to Jenna, go to Jenna, force the corner kick. Jenna, it's too close to the goalie. She's not good. I said cross her by the penalty area.
Thank you.
ladies, we need another goal in there. Dana. By the red. What's offside? Gianna! You gotta get out for the ball, honey! Get in front of red!
Yeah. Ricardo, good job.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much. Good job. Good job. Good job.